I like to think of my glue baby terrariums as specimens of a natural world that sit between dimensions. In their own way, they have become naturally unnatural.